Welcome to the Engineering Technology Labs at the College of Engineering and Engineering Technology. The metrology lab is equipped with advanced instruments to measure dimensions and analyze the surface finish of manufactured products. In the Automation Direct Lab, this is where students learn how to program robots and machinery for production and assembly lines. Located in Still Hall, it features the latest technology in automation and gives students an understanding of how the equipment is used, as well as an important overriding need for how the components work together. The Fluid Applications Lab is designed to provide students with hands-on experience in industrial hydraulics and pneumatics. The courses taught in this lab address the practical application of fluid power principles used in the design, installation, operation, and maintenance of industrial hydraulic and pneumatic systems and equipment. The Building Energy Efficiency Ergonomics and Management Lab, or BEAM Lab, researches light spectrum. Here we conduct reconfigurable lighting tests and luminaire design and testing to determine the quality of light bulb samples. Students also study how lighting effects, such as flickering or glare, and the different colors of the light spectrum affect humans and animals. The Electronics Laboratory is used for teaching basic circuits and electronics and is equipped with digital power supplies, oscilloscopes, function generators, multimeters, and RLC meters. It has a 1 kilowatt solar power system inverter installed on the roof of Still Gym. The inverter converts the output voltage from the solar panel into AC voltage, providing energy to the lab and opportunities for students to observe and record voltage in real time. The Power Systems Laboratory is a modern power electronics and electric machines laboratory equipped with a 3 lab volt 0.2 kilowatt electromechanical training system that includes various power systems. In the manufacturing lab, students learn the fundamentals of machine tool setup and operation, precision measurement techniques, and machine tool safety, plus principles, techniques, and applications of numerically controlled machine tools with the emphasis on machine-based code programming. The College of Engineering and Engineering Technology has 35 labs for students to gain hands-on experience. To view our labs, visit niu.edu/CEET. And for a personal tour, contact us at CEET@niu.edu.